I've always loved how this big building looks. It's 22 Bishopsgate, so I took my camera and I shot a bunch of photos of it while walking over the street, and then I spent a bunch of time stabilizing it for the end result to look like this. This technique is called hyperlapse photography. I've been doing it for a bit over 10 years now, and I hope you like what I make. Bye!